What is going on, everybody? I'm Jabby Kuwait, joined by Haley Seat. We got a video in front of us called Henry Cavil Being a Gamer for 6 Minutes and 14 Seconds, Part 1. If you guys enjoy this a lot, we'll take a look at Part 2 after doing this one. So hit the subscribe button, bell icon, all notifications, pretty please. Vote this up, let YouTube know you're enjoying what you're watching. If you're enjoying it, this is by... Toss a coin to Geralt.
There you go.
Toss a coin to Geralt. That's, you know what that's a reference to, yeah?
No.
You haven't seen The Witcher?
No.
You're a gamer.
I know.
Anyway.
I don't know why. I watched a few episodes, but I haven't watched like
okay,
the whole
so the,
season,
the toss
but...
a coin to your Witcher is the song from The Witcher.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and so toss a coin to your Geralt. That's very cool. So anyway, like if you want to watch this video without our reaction or just want to, you know, watch part two or whatever, there is a link in the description below for the video we're about to watch. If you want to click on that, give the original upvote, subscribe to him or them, her.
Whoever they are.
They, gender neutral, from... There. Okay, here we go.
What gaming system is The Witcher on?
I think it's on everything now.
Because a lot of times, like, things were only on PlayStation. I didn't have PlayStation. So.
It's on PC. It's on Xbox. It's on...
Oh, okay.
I think it's even on Switch.
Then maybe I will have to try it out.
Yeah, they have an updated version, actually, that the developers just put out.
Oh.
It's free.
Okay.
Yeah, so.
I'm a big gamer. I played the games, and I read the books, and I loved both of them. I love the adaptation of the games is of the book.
They're from The Witcher.
Yeah.
And it's a wonderful opportunity for me and indeed for us to be adapting the books into our own way.
Absolutely, yeah. I was playing a game called World of Warcraft.
Yes. And,
I've heard of all of them.
Yeah. And I missed the call from Zack Snyder to tell me I got Superman.
But like, did you hear the phone ringing?
I did.
And you chose to ignore it?
Absolutely.
I'm a big PC gamer as well. And so I spent a lot of my time playing role-playing games in that genre.
Why are these close-ups with the hands and stuff like that? It's so, like, random.
Because it's not like he's doing something weird. He's just moving his hands.
Maybe it's just to keep your attention.
And played The Witcher games. I played The Witcher 3 through twice.
Okay. PlayStation or Xbox?
PC.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Whoa. PC guy. Yeah. Well, I think he's built his own PC.
Yes. Yeah, my dad got me into that when I was very, very young.
Do you kind of build your own gaming PC?
I have not quite ventured into building my own myself. I definitely have had custom PCs over the years. That will be the next project.
You know what I'm thinking of? I'm thinking of Terry, what's his face, the black guy. Terry...
Cruz?
Terry Cruz. I think he built his own PC.
Oh, okay. I didn't know he was a gamer.
Am I thinking of the right person?
He's the one who does the pecs.
Yeah, no, there was some collaboration I had seen. Anyway, doesn't matter.
Okay, so
I stand corrected. He didn't build his own PC, but he has a custom PC.
Yeah. Somebody built it for him to his specs.
It's got an S logo on the side of it.
If I find enough time and the bravery, I might put my own PC.
You can do it really quick in one night.
A few moments later.
Oh!
There
oh,
we go.
This is what
there
I saw.
We go. Why do it's just beforehand. Just watch a YouTube video.
No, I've seen this. I was thinking, because I was like, okay, if it wasn't him, it was Terry Crews. Maybe it's both of them.
Be careful. He doesn't look like he knows what he's
These are books that you read as a kid, and now you get to play the character.
I didn't read the books as a kid. I played the games. They released a game called Witcher 3 in about 5 years ago now. Played that game to the death.
Really?
And then I heard it was coming out. I met the showrunner, and that's when I learned there were books. Read the books and I realized I was missing out on a whole world of the stuff because I've been into the fantasy genre since I was a kid.
Do you play the video games as research?
Yes, I did. In fact, I played the video games before reading the books.
Yeah.
I thought the books were based upon the games because anytime I saw a Witcher book, it was always game art on the cover.
That makes sense.
Yep.
After meeting with Lauren, she told me about the books. I ended up reading the books and loving them. I've been a fan of fantasy genre since I was knee-high to a grasshopper.
Grasshopper?
Me, it's like
never heard that scene.
It would be like playing another run of The Witcher 3, but with a completely different skin on.
Okay, they've got this racing thing behind them. I don't know what they're actually talking about right now, but maybe he's just I don't know what he's talking about. Maybe he's just talking about making the show.
Yeah, that's what I'm and maybe they asked him if you played the character, like, I don't know. Yeah, that's interesting. Okay.
How much of a gamer are you?
Very much of a gamer. I mean, it depends on who I'm talking to. If I'm talking to the average person, very much a gamer. If I'm talking to a pro gamer, no, he or she would think that I'm not as much of a gamer.
Okay. Yo, that is a great way to put it.
Yeah, totally makes sense.
That's a great way to put it because I have that same exact kind of feeling.
I only have a certain amount of time.
Exactly.
In in my life, actually. I was going to say my free time, but I don't have much of that either, where I get to play computer games. And when I do, I get very involved. I really get stuck into it, especially when it's a good game that comes along, like Witcher 3, yeah, or the Total War series.
He loves that.
What are you playing right now?
World of Warcraft.
It depends. It depends where I am, because I'm traveling right now, so online games are pretty much out of the question. Total War, Warhammer 2, that's the one which I'm on now, because that's always a good jump-in game. I can always jump in, play for a bit, play for a few hours, pass the time, jump out again, and then I can come back and nothing's changed. I'm looking forward to the new World of Warcraft.
He needs a Switch or a Steam Deck.
Because it makes the game a lot more playable. I never got back into the retail version of the game. That's why I enjoyed jumping into Classic, because it was 0 to 60 and it felt obtainable, where the retail version, it was, I don't know what they got up to, 100 and something. And you just think, ugh, I mean, that's just so unobtainable and so far away to start the whole game again. Mm. I didn't really want to do that. Okay. But now they're resetting everything from 0 to 60, so I'm looking forward to that.
So why did you choose this role in this show, this series, Henry?
I have been a big fan of the IP for
I think he has that one response memorized.
In fairness to him, he's changed up how he said it each time.
Yeah, that's true.
You know?
He's trying.
Yeah, it seems like it's, I mean...
It is hard.
It's a variation of the same idea, but on some level, it seems like he's not really expecting the question for some reason, because his answer is slightly different each time.
Yeah.
Do it via the games.
The book series on which this is based.
Yes, yes.
And the video game.
Then I learned that there were games, books, and... Mm-hmm. That was written by a guy called Andrew Sepkowski.
Mm-hmm.
And the books are absolutely fantastic.
You sought this role out. You're the one who...
Absolutely.
Why?
That's really cool,
you just
though.
Love the games, love the books?
I love the games. Mm-hmm. The games are, especially Witcher 3, super immersive. Mm-hmm. And I don't know if anyone knows the
Witcher
game or anything, if anyone's played the games, but... super immersive, and when I...
It's so quiet in the room.
Yeah, he's like, hey guys,
what's Witcher? What's a game? What's a PC?
Maybe they gotta also come up with different questions to ask him, because it seems like they're asking him the same question in all the different interviews. Maybe that also would help.
What's a PC? A pocket car? I don't know. Games?
I always thought it'd make a great movie or TV show.
The books, they were popular, like 15 million copies or something sold. Yes. But what really drove it then were the video games.
Yes, yeah, lots and lots of games. It's one of the highest selling games ever. And I was a big fan of the game, and that's how I discovered it. That's why I discovered The Witcher.
What's your gaming man cave look like?
Oh, okay,
gaming,
here we go.
I mean, I've
never asked it. Just so you understand, I've never asked another human being, what do you look like while you're gaming? I've never done that. I wouldn't. But I'm glad I eventually got to what I wanted to
Maybe
ask.
One of these days I'll send you a photo.
What? I'm a big gamer, and so I had played the games. then when I heard that the show was becoming a thing, it was a bit like an opportunity dream.
So are you out there like where somebody's just gaming against you? They have no idea that they possibly are in a virtual world with Henry Cavill? Is
World
that possible?
Of Warcraft? Yeah. Yeah, but that's the only online game I play for now.
Okay.
That and Overwatch. But
There's another one.
Those are pretty very popular.
Yeah, there's a big one.
I love the little close-ups of his castmates whenever he goes into it.
The first shot of the whole thing, the one girl is just like...
Yeah, no, but like initially it's like, it's fine. After about 20 of these press junkets, it's just like...
Yeah,
here he goes again. Oh, somebody shoot me, please. Like, put me out of my misery. How many more of these do we have to do?
He just left The Witcher, right?
He quit because they're not following the book.
And we know that Witcher 3 is his favorite. And I think this is the third season, right?
I don't know how...
Maybe they're not following like that.
I don't know how close... Yeah, I don't know how closely related that is.
We can tell he really loves Witcher 3, so...
That was a landmark game.
Yeah.
Like, I didn't know what The Witcher was until Witcher 3.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, like that's when I heard about it because everybody was like, "Yo, this is the game." I haven't gotten into it. I only played like an hour or two of it. You know, I probably should give it more time. I've watched more of the show than I have played the game.
Let me ask you: does the game explain what a Witcher is? Because I've heard the TV show does not ever explain what a Witcher is.
I feel like the show showed you what a Witcher is.
Okay, because I was told like by people who are like, "Oh, you never even know what a Witcher is. You don't know like what their actual thing. I was like, really?
I never really thought about that, to be honest with you. I mean, I gathered from the show just
the
like
general.
What a, but the okay. general kind of feeling and okay. sense of what a Witcher is and behaves like, etc. I mean, I feel like this show does a pretty good job of illustrating okay. it. But sure, they never outright come out and say, here are the requirements to be a Witcher, you know? But there's certainly like magic involved, a certain okay. skill set and a certain rugged handsomeness, certain vocal quality.
Yeah, that's true.
You know?
Yeah.
But anyway, I enjoyed this. I wish the edit was a little bit different.
You didn't like the hand cutting?
Well, not. I think they did that also because of copyright issues.
Oh, okay.
And so they were trying to navigate around copyright issues, which I understand. Like, it gets complicated when you're just trying to make a cool little fan video. With 6 minutes, I was like, well, that's not very long. But then it kept kind of just repeating, like, yeah. the same beat. It would have been cool if they kind of navigated around that and showed you different. I don't know. Mm-hmm. Like, there's a part two to this, and maybe that'll help kind of expand an understanding, because like I don't really know a heck of a lot beyond what was said here, because I've heard these kinds of things from him before. Mm-hmm. I don't know a heck of a lot about Henry Cavill and his gaming background.
Yeah.
You know?
I know, we didn't even get to hear about the cave, the man cave. Right. Like, he was like, I'm not going to answer. I'm like, oh, but that would be an interesting thing to just say. Like, I mean, you could just say you have a basic computer set up and you're just in your office, but you could say like, but if there's some, fun stuff.
But like, is he on set with his Asus ROG?
Yeah, yeah.
What's it called?
Did he travel with it?
The Asus ROG or whatever it's called, or the Steam Deck.
The Steam Deck's really
cool. Yeah, like, is he playing that, you know? Is he playing The Witcher 3 on Switch when he's on set? And he's, like, looking at the show and they're like, this right here is what's missing!
Inspiration!
This is why I'm walking!
That'd be so
Go get
funny.
Thor's brother.
That'd be so funny. He, like, holds it up and he's like this,
That would've been great. Anyways, you guys, thanks so much for hanging. I'm Jabby Coy. This is
Hayley Seat.
Peace out.